Whoa, very good. The Gettysburg cheerleaders. And by the way, we didn't coordinate our outfits before. I did wear maroon tonight, you noticed. Maroon. It was totally by accident. Totally by accident. Great job by the Warrior cheerleaders. A big matchup in the Mid-Penn Colonial tonight now to talk about. Greencastle leading the division at 4-0 against Northerns in second place at 3-1. And the Polar Bears just knocked off unbeaten Shippensburg a week ago. Could they make it two Giants in a row? Let's check it out. Cheerleaders welcoming us to the Polar Bears den. Third quarter, Greencastle up big and keeping it that way with defense. Cameron Crispin and Josh Horenstein combining for the sack. Polar Bears still trying to get something going, but it's a fumble. And Denver Cordell, right place, right time, and he's good to go. 55 yards for the touchdown. The Blue Devils go up 42-7. And then more D from the Devils. This time the pass picked off by Denton Cordell. Greencastle forces five turnovers on the night in a 42-7 romp to stay perfect in the Mid-Penn Colonial. All right, a big win tonight for Greencastle. They play Shippensburg next week. That should be the matchup that decides the Mid-Penn Colonial.